everyone, welcome back to some more Wrestling Empire featuring your Intercontinental Champion of the World. And it's time for an exploding match. Last time we had one, we managed to actually avoid any explosions. Let's hope that continues, because I'm somewhat concerned about having to defend my title against him, because he looked quite scary. I suppose I need to accept that there's going to be some tough challenges at some point, isn't there? But did they have to come quite so soon? In fairness, I have managed like a longer title reign than I ever expected. In fairness, I didn't actually expect to get a title reign in the first place, so I suppose. But, you know. Wow, he's really going for it. Why is the referee taking my title? We'll worry about that later. What we need to worry about now is finding something that I can clock him with. Okay, I'm not liking it. Didn't get out of range in time. That's not good. Very bad. Ha, he pulled me. Chair. Fall down, damn it. Get down. Don't spring back up. Break count. It's not really what I was going for. I prefer to use a chair, but fine, that'll work. Leave me alone, referee. Just let me enjoy myself. Oh, God. Ha! 5 minutes into the blast. I would quite like to try and finish this before the blast, just in case. I do have a bit of a mixed history with explosives. If you could tap out now, that would be great. Like, that would work out really nicely for me. No? He's staying in it for quite a long time. It did some damage at least. No, I want that. Stay down. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, thank God for that. That move really scares me after the tournament match. It really, really scares me. My belt. Not having it. Just wear him down a little bit. Try and get rid of a bit more of the health if I can. It's not really moving now. In that case, we'll just bring him back up because you know what time it is. Green Dragon Suplex on the title belt. Sprint, pin. 1, 2, 3. And it's another successful title defense. Something I have noticed, which I am eternally grateful for, is that since I've moved to Japan, the referees actually count at a decent speed. Maybe it's just because I haven't offended any of them yet. That may be the most important point. Stamina's really bad though. Oh, we're not the leading promotion anymore. God damn it. It's all going so well. I mean, on a personal level, it really is still going quite well. Oh man, we were good mates and everything. Right, tag team match. So we've got a chance to do some training beforehand. Keep the toughness going up a bit. Hopefully meet the target today, and I can stop worrying about it. Because, I mean, logically you'd think that he wouldn't want to sack me while I've got his mid-card title, but this game doesn't do logic very well at most of the time, you know, so we'll try and not find out what happens in that situation. So if we can just get toughness scope a bit here, that'll do. Third team match against Americana again, because, you know, I've not wrestled him enough recently, have I? This feud with the former champion seems to have ended now. Yeah, we've seen this problem before. Spun the wrong way there, mate. Americana, we've got something to settle here? I believe we do. I believe it's going to be settled with this lead pipe. Come on then, come at me. There we go. I really would quite like to injure him, to be honest. What he keeps on turning up all the time. I just don't want to deal with it. Ow. Wow, that's really done a number on me. I can't get back to my corner. There we go. It's really hard to move from the airplanes in this game. Distraction seemed to work quite well. Not so eager to tag me in all the time anymore. Bit weird. I'm not entirely unhappy about that. Oh, don't try and do a Death Valley Driver. We found out that move didn't ever work. Learn from my mistakes, of which there are many. Ow! Dude! I'm trying to help. Just turns around and runs full pelt to me in the face. Don't need me. Tag B, don't need me. Alright then, I'll let you off. Miss time. Move since I've been tied back in. Nice. Couldn't even hit that. I'll just try and make him tap out for the sake. He doesn't even do anything else. I can't even do that. Wow, he's countering absolutely everything. Now he's going to tag in. I don't really want to face someone with that much health. Get up. Quicker. Quicker than that. Run. Tag. No, that's not a tag. That is the opposite of tag. Distraction tactics. Oh, I really cannot do anything now, can I? What's going on here? I'm back to the old man of Verdi. The one that couldn't ever do a move. There we go, I can do that apparently. Oh, I thought I got it as well. No, not him. He'll turn around and kick you. Dude, stop countering everything! No, oh, that's gonna be it now, isn't it? He's not gonna turn to open. Throw the chair! Throw the chair! Okay, it's alright, I managed it. Panic avoid. Oh my god, stop falling over! What has happened here? You were starting to become a semi-competent wrestler, and now it's all falling apart again. My lack of health is making me worry about next week if it's going to be a title defense. Just, once again, just about getting out of it. Ooh, and I did a move as well. Wonders will never cease. Can I make it two moves in a row? No, I cannot. I get countered and I get rolled. and get up. That's pinfall. Sort of. I'm not tagging back in. He's really not coming to help me whatsoever, is he? Well, it's going to be Forster now. He's literally a legal man and he's still not helping me. I know that I need to get out, but I can't stand up. It's making it a bit difficult for me to get out. Don't concentrate on him, concentrate on the run. Oh. Yeah, he finally did it. Not on the legal man, but you know, it's fine. Just try and injure him for old time's sake, I guess. A lot of injuries happening when I used to hit people with objects all the time, but there's not really any anymore. At least I'm not getting injured as much. Probably shouldn't have said that, really. This may end up going to a time limit, so we're not really doing much here. It just seems that he keeps on getting distracted all the time. It's not really helping us. I've got no health, so I can't come in and, like, help him. Not that he ever bothers to help me. Get that, he just turns around when he stood right next to the opponent to look at me for some reason and then gets surprised when he hits him back at head. How have you not learned from this by now? Oh, only 5 minutes left, that could well be it. He didn't seem particularly keen to get back in the ring. I guess I'll just show my belt off to the crowd then. Everyone, have you noticed that I'm the champion yet? I point it out often enough, you should have been by now. Let me hit him, come on. Oh, don't just fall out again. Gonna going to be a draw out of it, and I've suffered all this for nothing. And how are you not injured yet? I get injured by falling over things, but beating you to death with a lead pipe, no, you're totally fine, aren't you? Take the count out, come on guys, just please end it. Come on, just pin him. Why is everyone else incapable of doing their finishes as well? We just sort of start kicking them and... Oh no! I think he's done. I'm gonna pin. And it's a rope break, that's completely pointless. Well, he's got no health. Just pin him, for God's sake. We've got a minute left. Don't fall out again, for God's sake, we'll be here all day. Stop looking at each other, there's 50 seconds left. Do none of you want to win this match? Seriously? Why won't you let me hit him? Please, just let me hit him. Lost it, come on. Oh, well, it's a draw then. We could have snatched it right at the end, but no. It's a draw because the AI isn't good to mix. Oh, well, we did injure him in the end, though, at least. Oh, well, stop booking with idiots, then. No, because that's half my money. I'm not paying you that. I want a loss. It's a draw. No, Andre's left. Apparently he was an enemy. Okay then, fine. Limbs or steroids? It is limbs. How much are you going to cost? I do want to find out what it is, but it's going to start costing like over 1,000. I'm not that curious. No. The only limb I need is that Intercontinental title. Nothing on this week, so we'll just try and get the toughness finished. And then recover for a little bit. God, it's so much more relaxing now that I know that I don't have to start mashing buttons frantically now. Just relax, Watch him slap himself in the face. Have a nice drink. It's all fine. Go on, just get it to 70. That's all I need. I need to start working on the stamina, really, after that. Don't know if that's going to be good enough. No, it is apparently. Lost some more agility, but... if we keep doing all these goals that he's setting us, the bonuses should keep us in profit at least. Hopefully we're gonna get another one now. Yeah, another grand. Oh, that idiot. Oh, you don't deserve a shot at the title after your incompetent performance. Man, if you are brave enough to face me in a sumo match, an electrified sumo match, then you can have a go at the title. So there we go, end of a recording session, and today I have won the IC title, got a load of money, we've got another 7 weeks left on our contract. And I know that if I say this, it's all going to go worse in the next few episodes. But for now, I'm going to bask in my glory and I'm going to say this is the highest point of his career mode so far. And we are finally, finally making some progress towards our end goal. It's only taken like 27 episodes, but we're getting there, finally. We may end before 100. Maybe. But regardless, I'll see you for the next one.